The Prelude is a first of its kind multiphoton microscope that has a number of innovative features to it as well as new technologies within it. It's a unique combination of one, having application specific knowledge as well as mechanical, electrical, optical, firmware, software, engineers all working together in unison. To get there, it's a marriage of optics, mechanics, and electronics that's really unprecedented in the field. You start with a fiber-coupled multiphoton laser. The light then goes through a beam expansion and into two sets of MEMS mirrors, which are divided by two complete sets of scan and tube lenses. There are many exciting things in this system. The remote focus is one of them. It's driven by a very novel liquid crystal phase plate system that was developed specifically for this application. The system will be available in two different configurations. The first configuration will be on an XYZ base with rotation and a fine Z axis that's manual. And the second will be with the fully integrated robotic system, which I think will be especially valuable for multi-hemisphere imaging. We also believe that it has a lot of value for cardiac imaging, spinal imaging, and other organs and peripheral nerves that want to be examined while looking at brain activity. Thorlabs is pushing the boundaries of both technology and microscopy. We have the ability, the freedom, and the capabilities of taking on a very ambitious multi-year project. And Thorlabs has been incredibly supportive of developing customer-inspired designs that give us that challenge to engineer around.